Hi, my name is Andy Alm with Andy Alm Custom Knives, andyalm.com. I make a lot of railroad spike knives. Today I'm going to be showing you how I make one of these. This is a fillet knife for filleting fish. Could use it as a skinning knife for hunters. It's a good outdoorsman's knife, and I'm going to show you how I forged this out of a high carbon railroad spike, HC railroad spike, and then how I do all of the grinding, finishing, and heat treatment. And if you're interested in my products, you can check out my website, andyalm.com.